Ready for 42 Ks?
Mm-hmm. How much training have you done for this?
Maybe like 3, maybe 4 weeks. A little bit nervous. The roads are pretty rough.
So here we are. It is 7 a.m. I'm at the 22K mark waiting for Josh. He shouldn't be too far off now.
He's done 28 kilometers and he's filming himself.
The move is pretty incredible for us to try and get 167 kids off a waiting list. And I guess like every kid that comes off the list is one life that's changed.
Yes, timer.
You're looking fresh as, mate. Is this a joke?
Yeah, it's alright. You're almost there, mate.
Halfway. I really don't know if I'll make it.
How's the legs? 12 to go, mate. Come on, dig deep. Seven Ks, come on! Absolutely integral part of our team. Obviously here today, running 42 kilometres. Absolutely stunning effort. He's also the man behind the scenes, the tech guy, the tech guru, the website master. That's him. He just ran past.
It's gonna be interesting.
Crushing it!
Keep going!
500 metres, mate! We're here at the finish line. It's all coming down to this. It's very exciting! Yes, Farmer! Oh! How is it feeling? Last couple of minutes! Yes! Oh, we're in the desert! There's jubilation everywhere! Everywhere! Absolutely everywhere!
Oh, man! It's a lot harder than what it sounds!
Up, nose bleeding.
Yeah.
It's not easy.
Remember, it was either 650 kilometres or 650 metres, I'm not too sure. Just feeling a bit dazed at the moment.
It's not a race!
Who's winning? Jared's winning! Jared's winning!
Yes. But it's not modern, mate. See, it is. So prehistoric.
What?
Like, Jared, you could fit all of this on a USB like this big, or an iPod mini, they're like this big, all of this, plus more space. If I had bought like a collection of garden gnomes in a suitcase, you'd be like, why did you bring those garden gnomes?